गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स. सो दिस इज द थर्ड एग्जाम्पल ऑन द डायरेक्शनल डेरिवेटिव. क्वेश्चन इज दैट फाइंड द डायरेक्शनल डेरिवेटिव ऑफ द फंक्शन एफ इज इक्वल टू एक्स स्क्वायर वाई स्क्वायर झेड स्क्वायर एट पॉइंट वन वन माइनस वन इन द डायरेक्शन एट द टेंजेंट टू द कर्व एक्स इज इक्वल टू ए टू द पावर टी वाई इज इक्वल टू टू साइन टी प्लस वन झेड इज इक्वल टू टी माइनस कॉस टी एट t is equal to 0. So our main target is there to find the directional derivative of the given function at that particular point. The formula is that directional derivative is equal to del f at point p dot a bar by mod of a bar. So our target is that firstly to find the value of del f at point p, next find a bar, and next find its mod and take its dot product. So already know that the value of this del, what is the value of this del? That is I dou by dou x plus j dou by dou y plus k dou by dou z. So del f is that I dou f by dou x plus j dou f by dou y plus k dou f by dou z. The value of f is given that f is equal to x square y square z square. Put here, this is the value of f, this is also value of f, this is also value of f. Next we will find the its a partial derivative. So I bar as it is, partial derivative of this bracket with respect to x plus j times partial derivative of this bracket with respect to y plus k partial derivative of this bracket with respect to z. Next, after finding del phi, we require del phi at point p. Point P is that 1 comma 1 comma minus 1. So first number is the value of x, second number is the value of y, third number is the value of z. Always remember that. So put the value of x is 1, value of y is 1, and value of z is minus 1 in this equation, and do this calculation. Then you will get the value of del f at point P is 2i plus 2j minus 2k. So this is the value of del f at point P. Next target is that to find the value of a bar, and next we will find the value of mod of a bar. So we will proceed to finding the value of a bar. So remember that in this chapter the r bar is that x I plus y j plus z k. Always remember that r bar is x I plus y j plus z k. But given that x is equal to e to the power t, y is equal to 2 sin t plus 1, and z is equal to t minus cos t. This is given that. So this put all values in this r bar. R is e to the power t I, y is 2 sin t plus 1 j, and z is t minus cos t k. So r is the function of only one variable, so there is no need to find the value of this and no need to finding the derivative with respect to x, next with respect to y, with respect to z, because r is the function of only one variable. So find the simple derivative. So dr by dt, the derivative of e to the power t is e to the power t, derivative of 2 sin t plus 1 with respect to t is 2 as it is, derivative of sin t is cos t, and derivative of 1 is 0, is j bar as it is. So next, derivative of t is 1, minus as it is, derivative of cos is a minus sin t, minus minus plus k. So this is a dr by dt. So have to given that, find the dr by dt at point t is equal to pi bar, t is equal to 0, here 0, t is equal to 0, then you will get e to the power 0 is 1, put here t is equal to 0, cos 0 is 1, 2j. Put here t is equal to 0, sin 0 is 0, so 1 into k. So this call as a bar. After the finding of this a bar, we require the mod of a bar. How to find the mod of a bar? Take the square root. In square root, coefficient of I is 1, take its square. Coefficient of j is 2, its square. Plus coefficient of k is 1, its square. Do the calculation of this, you will get mod of a bar. After the finding of that del f at point P, next thing is that already find out the a bar and third mod of a bar. Put this all value in the formula of directional derivative. So formula of directional derivative is that Directional derivative is equal to del f at point P dot a bar by mod of a bar. So this is the value of del f at point P is 2i plus 2j minus 2k dot product. A bar is 1i plus 2j plus k, and mod of a bar is under root of 6. So take its dot product. How will take the dot product? Here coefficient of I is 2. Here coefficient of I is 1 plus coefficient of j is 2. Coefficient of j is 2 plus coefficient of k is minus 2. Coefficient of k is 1. So do this simple calculation. You will get directional derivative is equal to 4 by under root of 6.